see more videos like this, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below.
I wanted to do now, I'm gonna download mockup. Okay, so I got this picture from Google. Let me just make it a little bit bigger. Okay, there we go. And now I'm gonna put my design on here. So first of all, I'm going to use the lasso. Mask this one. Oh, I did. Okay, the new layer, I think that's fine. Okay, and now I wanna mask this one. Okay, now I'm gonna do that. Should make a new layer then. Now I'm gonna do this for this side as well. And there we go. Okay, well, and then we're gonna click the mask again. So now we got two of the cards. Okay, so here, so let me just put this picture in here. I think that's about, is this the right size? Okay, so this is probably the right size. Now I'm gonna use this one. There we go. Okay. Okay, let me zoom in. Okay, I guess that's about right. Now we're gonna move this one under here. Or put this mask on there. Okay, this one can go. Okay, okay, wait. Okay, let me delete the background first. So let's use this one, delete the background. Oh, there is no background. Okay, I guess I removed all the white from this. Okay, so maybe first I should look what it looks like if I change the color. So, I need to make sure it kind of fits the pattern color as well. Okay, let's open this one so I can know what color this is. And okay, let me copy this. Now let's go back. I did replace color. And now I wanna, and then I'm gonna change copy paste. All right. So Let's make it smaller. Let's put it on top of there as well. Okay. And then I'm gonna put this layer on there. Okay, there we have it, I guess. Just bothering me that this is not the right. Maybe I should make it white. Let's make this white. So there we go. Okay, so that's how you make a mockup card deck. So thanks for watching.
To see more videos like this, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below.